Show me what lies ahead. That must be Ferovitz's camp ahead. Cold and dirty. Must be the place.
Throw yourself in Gunungagap, you bastard! I am not a dog!
Yet here you are, barking again.
Because we beg for scraps from Halfdan's table, like dogs.
My wolves! Take the plunder! Go on the rest!
Go on! No one can do this!
Give up, you shit! Now you pay!
Show me.
Hey.
give me a hand!
Faravid!
Ah, Eivor, my friend. Is Doncaster hospitality to your liking?
I would be careful calling this one friend, Faravid. The crow who comes flapping when Halfdan gives a whistle.
Halfdan and I spoke, and what of it?
This is our fight, our chance for glory. Fly on home, crow!
Lend me a knife, Faravid. This whelp needs gilding.
Ofer, piss off. Small men always talk big. So, was Halfdan generous? Did you get what you came for?
If I help with your fight against the Picts, Halfdan will consider me a friend. So point the way, Faravid.
The Picts raided that monastery. Plundered its silver and gold.
The Saxons built more churches and barns and filled them with herds of monks.
Yes, monasteries make tempting targets. And not just for us. We tracked Pictish raiders heading north.
I know the place. My raiders sacked Elmet not long ago.
Ah. And then they picked the bones left over from your feast.
I'm ready to fight. Let's put them in the ground.
Halfdan didn't send you north to fight a skirmish we could win with half our numbers. Why are you here, Eivor?
You question my word.
You never gave it.
Then I give you my word, Faravid. I'm here to fight Picts.
To arms, dogs! Let's roast some Picts! Watch for ambushes!
Should have stayed in Doncaster. More mead, fewer Picts.
There's no glory in guard duty. Move out! The Picts are just ahead. Lead the way, and we'll watch your back. Sneaky lots. Masters of guard and ambush. Have a care.
Thank you. Thank Thor we made it. That was good war work, all.
This cave is a passage. The Picts are using it to cross the mountain.
A gift for us. You track them through the cave. We'll circle around back and snare any who try to slip away.
I should be home filling my belly, not mucking about on the wrong side of the wall.
Boil your head. We'll gang forth with our friends soon and then we'll all eat like kings. Eat my...
The Picts spoke of Stenweyer, their camp.
That's to the north. Their chief may be there.
Danes, run!
Stop them, before they reach Stenweyer!
They spotted us! Run forward! Faster! Faster!
Ulfr! Ulfr! Glory for Ulfr!
Thank you.
That's the last one. Picked raiders south of the wall. Don't like it. Let us regroup at Stenweir. We need to plan our next move. The Picts don't raid often during winter.
Eyes open, just in case.
Ah!
Their scouts are dead. The Picts won't know we're here.
The Hornets have led us to their nest. More than a chief up there.
Looks like the forward camp of an army. But would the Picts dare attack in winter?
Halfdan thinks not. And the Picts may use that to their advantage.
Let's find out. Should be cautious around here. Now to hunt down the Pict chief. There's the chief. Now strike him down.
Have you come to join your fallen?
You're on the wrong side of the Giant's Wall, friend. Have you come to make war in Winter? Fool! He might have talked!
We got what we came for.
Is that more Frankish wine? I'll take a few casks. And that silver there!
Ulfr, that's Halfdan's share.
Eivor, just in time to divide the spoils. Take some meat, if you like.
The Picts are at Magnus. This map spells it out.
Ah, the Wolfkist is a reader. That's Dark Seder I'll never mess with.
Worry about the Picts later. Now's the time for treasure and spoils. You earned it.
It should be ours. We did the work. All of it. And nothing for Halfdan. Warming his cock in a Saxon castle.
Open that cask and we'll have a taste. We'll celebrate together.
Sorry, friend, but that's Halfdan's take. You understand.
He won't notice one missing cask. So unless there's something wrong with it, let's have a taste.
There's nothing wrong with it, friend.
If you insist, we'll all drink some stinking wine.
A little sour, but not bad. I've always preferred ale myself, or spiced mead. What I won't drink is one of Moira's herbal brews. She claims they're a tonic, but there's no telling what she hides in those drinks.
Moira. I met her at the feast.
She's a herbalist from the north, always skulking in the shadows of Halfdan's throne.
It's a big throne. Don't you all skulk around it from time to time?
Why all these doubts, Eivor? You're a warrior, not a rumor-monger.
Doubt is too strong a word. But there is a feeling of mistrust among you. I want this alliance to be ironclad.
Then let me change your mind. I've got a plan to win this war for good, before the winter sets in. Magnus is a strong fort, but we'd be attacking from the south. With speed, we'll catch them off guard.
With Halfdan's blessing, I'd fight beside you anywhere. Name the time and place.
No, Halfdan is done fighting for the winter. He thinks it too great a risk.
But I say we can win this war before the next snow. If we tell him of this plan, he'll refuse. But if we succeed, you and I together, he'll sing our praises all the louder.
There are no secrets in this world or the next. The old father sees everything.
We need not fear Odin's eye, only Halfdan's wrath.
I must return to Donnacastre for a time, but I will join you for this battle.
Deliver this goblet to my Jarl. He has a fondness for them, and tell him his share of the spoils is coming. When you're ready, find me near Jorvik at a place called the Wolds.
Halfdan's share shrinks after each victory, like his cock, eh?
Signal's flickering. Another anomaly?
Yeah. Are you losing touch with me when I find these?
Yeah, unfortunately. For a few minutes at a time.
Damn. Try to stay with me if you can. I need you to hear these.
Thank you.
You